a bald face lie. That is a bald face lie. Sonic, you do not refer to black people as it. No way. I thought I had you this time. Swipes the door anyway. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Egg. So Eggman's behind this, huh? What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic. The boy just zoomed off. He didn't even care. Light speed shoes. Yeah, you have to take it slow or else that's not gonna work. Like, you're literally just gonna fall straight through. Yeah, look at that. 6 seconds was all I needed. Actually, 6 1/4. See, boy, I'm the fastest thing on Earth. You can't touch me. Sonic's legs should have shattered from that. Sonic, you want to splatter? Yes. Watch your step, dude. You almost fell off the stage.
No problem.
No problem. Yeah, he sounds like, yo, he's feeling some type of way.
So far, so good. Hey, that's
that blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you.
Faker.
Faker? I think
you think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Ha! You're not even good enough to be— Oh wait, give me those words! I am the ultimate power! Yeah, I wouldn't even get the chance. I'm the coolest. Oh, how edgy.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? I am Sonic the Hedgehog, and I am the fastest hedgehog. No! Did I skip it? Oh. They cut out the loading screen in the HD version. I forgot. Shut your mouth, chat!
What are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up? Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm 8 minutes is a little, 8 minutes is a long time. Like, shouldn't they give us, like, a harder time limit? Because 8 minutes is a little bit too much time. Like, it feels like they thought we were noobs or something. Like, a 3-year-old would require 8 minutes. Like, any veteran player or any person in general can seriously just make it through here in like 4 or 5 minutes. Or maybe 2 at the quickest. But definitely not 8 minutes. Like, that's a little bit much. Like, I feel like I should be doing this and making it by the skin of my teeth, not just like, oh, I'm breezing through it, boy. Let's keep going. Also, all those times Sonic ran on air, yeah, that's physically impossible. Like, how do you do that? Why won't the light speed dash trigger anymore? Like, I don't get it. Every time I need it to happen, it just doesn't happen. Yes! Oh!
Just made it.
No problem. Why do my eggs keep resetting like that?
This place sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
You ready? I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep. The debug get to me. I win a debug. No fear. My save is apparently not working, so let me. What is that, you ask? You're about to find out. Oh, God. Hey, at least they're not realistic humans. That's always a plus. But it's still weird nonetheless. Obviously.
Eggman. Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
Take care of the police.
Put your hands in the air. Keep your feet on the ground. Put your hands in the air and keep your feet on the ground. Yeah, screw the child garden because apparently my memory card didn't read, so yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to fix that. Yo, they're intentionally trying to kill me now.
I did it!
I had to slowly run up in there.
That was easy.
Easy.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is going to be tougher than I thought. It's closer.
Give me your nuts. Stay knuckle duck. In a D cup.
I found it. I have to try harder.
You think? That's like one of the worst stages in the game. I don't see why people complain about Mad Space so much though.
When you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Yeah.
Outer space?
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where you going?
Move aside, Knuckles.
I managed to find the transcript between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now.
No, you're not. You're a liar.
If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
She always says that. Tails, you are a liar. Just like, I'm following the president's limo right now, and you're literally sitting there doing nothing. Oh, there is a drip. Okay, well that helps a lot.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Mr. President.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want?
I don't know.
Dr. Eggman.
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempt.
Sonic! Oh look, his arm is totally disconnected from his body. See, I told you that they just bind him. I told you they just binded the body parts and it just gave him animations whenever it's needed.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Yeah.
Should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon. And then kick their Imperial butts.
All right.
I died immediately. Okay, okay. I jumped! Dude, if that knocked me into the, if that knocked me into that quicksand, I would have been, I would have been furious. There we go.
I did it!
Yeah, you did.
That was easy.
Oh look, it's Gamma! Because why not, right?
Thank you.
what you say.
Made it.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door's locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Two more left.
I found him.
Thank you, dude. The one that killed me was the one that had it, because I died, and then they just put it inside of that one. Yeah, how convenient. So, I had to replay the game real quick, so it took me like, I don't know, half an hour. But, yeah, we good. Apparently, my save file didn't start. It wasn't created, so I had to sort of, you know, go back and redo everything.
Huh? Who's there? What the... a ghost?
What a half.
That was pretty rough.
We did it. Let's go, Amy.
Yeah. You little thieves. Did you really think we were going to be here alive?
Come in. Get some, Eggman.
Sonic!
I'm plotting my scheme.
Just leave it to me.
They're perfect in every way. As well as the chaos emerald. I call on you to destroy these pests. Come off my servant. I am the
A-Rod.
Thank you.
Rocky. The camera broke. And I'm right in front of the ring.
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
The only thing in that cargo bay are those Master Emeralds. Right? Knock it off, Knuckles!
Whoa!